What's going on, everybody? My name is Ianocity, and welcome to Maple County Interactive Training Tape. That's a mouthful. This is technically a horror game, but it's not really a horror game, so we're going to be playing a horror game in big quotes. Anyway, enough talking. Let's just get into it. Hello?
Attention Maple County Police Department. Please take a seat. Your training video will begin momentarily. For this interactive training video, please remain seated. Pick up the remote on the table in front of you and give inputs when required. Thank you.
I don't have a remote. Sorry.
This interactive training video is brought to you by Maple County's Police Department. In this instructional video, you will learn about the current threats sweeping our state and how to protect yourself and citizens from this threat. We know very little about this threat, but as we learn and grow our knowledge, this threat will be removed in the following months. The media has not revealed this threat, and everything you see in this training video is classified. Sharing this information with friends or loved ones is not permitted.
Okay.
Exercise 1. Assessing the threat. On screen, two images will appear. On instinct alone, please choose the image that is the most unsettling. You will be scored at the end of this video.
I'm ready. Begin exercise. Okay. Oh, it's already bad. It's already bad. See what I mean? It's a game, but it's fine. I'm fine. We have no eyes and actual Ned Flanders in real life, but without the mustache. Okay. Oh, I'm sorry, dude. I'm sorry. Hello? Did I break it? I don't know, which one seems scary to you guys and unsettling? I think this one. Oh, he disappeared. Oh, no. Oh, this is creepier than normal horror games. This feels like way too real. Every time I see my old house, I feel sick to my stomach. Is that a real photograph? I can't get his eyes out of my head. He was weightless, almost floating. Dashed from room to room like a puppet on strings. I don't like the woom wooms. I think there's somebody in my kitchen. Did I mention I'm home alone right now and the sun's going down when I'm recording this? Yeah, probably not the greatest time. And I'm also in a semi-dark room. Don't try this at home. Unless you're me, because I'm an idiot.
Congratulations. You passed the first exercise. Next, we will learn more on how to identify a threat.
Something outside. That's freaking out, dude. Force have identified
these characteristics.
Okay, sorry.
Lack of emotion and uncanny facial features. Body language mirroring and verbal imitation. Lack of eye tracking and awkward movement.
The worst part about this is I'm popping an earbud out here, or a headphone, because I'm disturbed. It's different watching it through the lens of a video, but when you're actually playing it, it's freaky, dude. I think somebody's in my bedroom. Fuck you. Fuck you. Excuse my language. No! You can't get me either, because I can see through my screen. Imagine something popped up behind me. I don't have a green screen yet, so I can't make that as a joke, but... What is... Oh, no! It is a game! Oh! That's so seamless! No wonder it's not just a game... video. Oh, so we're the lens... Through the lens of somebody? Oh... Nice house you got here. I hate this! Oh, I hate it so much! Fuck you!
Hey, honey, can you come in my room? I fell down. I need help. I need you to see something. Come to my room.
Oh! Mom is dead. The fact that my parents went out right now, it is tricking you. The police won't help you. Play dead? It's so uncomfortable right now. I don't know if you can tell. I have goosebumps all over. Look at that.
Hi, so this could be nothing, but there's this really fucking freaky dude that's been casing my house, I think.
Can you describe him to me at least?
I mean it's like pitch black outside, but I think he might be on like drugs or something. He's moving like really weird.
Doing anything illegal or?
No, fuck you guys. Fucking nothing happens out here. Just fucking send someone. Jesus fucking, I'm sorry.
I'm just freaked out, man. It's just, this shit never happened. Alright, what's he doing right now?
Fuck.
What's the same voice?
Jesus. He just kind of... I mean, he definitely knows I'm looking at him. And he knows I'm calling the cops, so hopefully he'll fuck off. But I don't know, something's just... off.
What's your address?
It's, No Road. Yeah, just try to hurry. My mom's passed out in the other room. I'm not trying to, like, wake her up and freak her out of the fucking day she had.
Yep. We'll see you soon.
Created by Thorn Baker.